Wrench, important question time. Aliens versus Predator.
The question doesn't make any sense. I mean, aliens basically use predators as an external womb to perpetuate their species. And the predators, well, they come from a world where you hunt or you die. They need xenomorphs to hone them into elite warriors. It's a fucked up ecosystem that doesn't really have a winner.
Okay, ignoring the science behind it, purely hypothetical. One-on-one, who wins?
Are we talking Ridley Scott or Cameron?
I like the sequel better. Let's go with them.
Marcus, that's a bold statement. We need to have that conversation later. But versus a Cameron alien? They're more aggressive, so the Predator wins easily.